Yeah, I mean, I've played tube amps for years, and I never thought I'd be a digital guy, but I haven't found any other units that really quite feel like a tube amp like the Kemper does. I don't know, man. I mean, IR's really changed things for the Helix. Yeah, the sound quality on the Kemper is amazing too. It just is so easy to use.
Easy to use? How do you see that screen? I mean, this thing is like a 4K display. Well, I read online that the fragile harmonics that exist in a tube amp, in a vacuum tube, they just can't exist in a crystal lattice. So tubes, you know, the even order harmonics and stuff and touch sensitivity. That's the gear page told me that. Everything but tubes suck because I'm better than you and I'm a better player. You suck. I hate you.
Okay. I mean, we don't have to get personal. Why did you invite him? I don't even know that guy. I thought he was your friend. What? I don't hang out with tube snobs anymore. What is he doing? I just wanted to know what hype tastes like.